The scientists took a 3,000-year-old mummy to a hospital to scan his throat. They wanted to scan his throat because they wanted to learn what this mummy sounded like. For the first time in over 3,000 years, scientists were able to create this one sound of what this person probably sounded like.